sister. I know you had a long night, so I made you some pancakes.
Oh, how nice. They are delicious. Thank you.
I know that face. They're not. I know you have to be perfect for every pony else, and you do an amazing job, but you don't have to do it for me.
In that case, they are terrible.
I know.
But it means a lot that you tried. I love you, sister.
I love you, too. So, this was real.
Or was it not real? And this just happened now and not in my dream?
I'm so confused.
It's all real. It was the right call, going with your gut.
The map was wise to send you, Starlight. No pony else would have been so bold as to do what you did.
That's a nice way of saying I came dangerously close to messing everything up.
It was just what we needed. The experience has made us closer than ever.
Wait, I'm not doing this.
I believe that one means your mission is complete.
Wow, I can't wait to tell Twilight.
I already know. I mean, I don't know everything. I just got here to bring you a toothbrush.
Just a friendly visit, not interfering, because I was worried. I wasn't.
I knew you could do it. I'm so proud of you.
Tell me everything. Start from after I hyperventilated and don't leave out any details.
Oh, by the way, there's a field trip you need to make happen and a timber wolf issue you need to address.
What?
Oh, look, there's the sun. Time for me to turn in.